me? Been around? Have you found your mother?
And not yet.
Yeah, I'm looking for her. They're hiding.
I didn't, yeah, I didn't go all the way up.
Let's do it. I think this is all the way up.
Oh,
it's right,
this is the bridge. We're obstructing the captain's view right now.
This is the back.
Oh, right.
Totally lose my... stick it out through the bars. Yeah, there you go. Rolling about. Do you?
Thank you. time is now 12 o'clock noon. Well, a very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is the captain speaking with an update on the weather and our navigational progress. Our noon position is latitude 25 degrees, 18 minutes north, and longitude 90 degrees, 1 minute west. Since our departure from Galveston until noon today, we've steamed a total distance of 345 nautical miles at an average speed of 19.5 knots. This leaves us with a further 365 nautical miles to cover until we reach our first port of call at Cozumel.
There you go.
We shall continue to follow this course for the remainder of the day. We'll be picking up our pilot tomorrow morning at 7:45 and should be back alongside our berth at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning. Otherwise, at the moment, we have partly cloudy skies, a very strong northeasterly breeze around 25 to 30 knots, and an air temperature of 20 degrees Celsius, that is 68 degrees.